Today I feel like listening to some new music, and I think it's finally time I give this guy Aries a try. A few months ago, my roommate went to go see him live here in Boston, and he's been telling me to listen for quite a while now. So I'm gonna see what he's all about and maybe make a beat in his style. Alright, so the first song he told me to start with was Fool's Gold, so let's give that a listen. Yeah. Sometimes you eat it up, some flex to keep me up, but pine will knock you down, I'm trying to get it. Maybe I'm too slow. Yes. I could never go for a swim. Holler back, you want. Damn, this is fire. It's kind of like punk pop type of stuff, which I really love making. I've got so many ideas. This style of music uses power chords, so after messing around for a while on my guitar, I came up with this. I want to throw some quick drums on this just so I can get a bounce going. I'm gonna speed this up. Okay, so I added some layers to finish out this melody, and this is how it sounds. So what I did was I played this top line right here on my guitar. Then I duplicated it and pitched the second one an octave higher and then panned them left and right and added some reverb, and now it sounds like this. The last thing I did was grab this vocal chop from Splice and it filled up some of the gaps in the melody. I also changed up the drum part a little bit. I added some extra perks here and there just to match Aries' kind of style of production. I'm gonna finish arranging this entire thing, and I'm actually gonna send it to Griffin and see if maybe he can hop on this.
What's going on, everyone? My name's Griffin. I'm Aaron's roommate, and he just sent me a beat. So he said that he tried to do it in the style of Aries. I'm like one of the biggest Aries fans there is. He said that maybe I could even hop on it. So let's give it a listen. I haven't heard this. Okay, nice guitar. Ooh, I like those little perks. Yeah, I can hop on this. Where's my phone? Oh, I'm filming. Damn.
Stupid. Griffin's actually working on an album right now, so if you want to keep up with all his music, definitely go down and click the links in the description to follow him.
I think the song is done. Let's go show Aaron what I made.
All right, so it's a couple days later. Griffin just sent me the song. I haven't heard it yet, so we're gonna react to it together. Let's just see how it goes. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Man. Let's do it. I feel like a cowboy in Texas, shark in the sea, a bad motherfucker if you know what I mean, like a judge in a courtroom, I know that it's key, cause I'm in my element and you can't touch me. I'm going so crazy, put me in a psych ward. I've got so lazy, I don't got the time for. I woke up today and I felt it in my system. I'm feeling like a winner, tell the losers that I'm missing. I feel like a cowboy in Texas, shark in the sea, a bad motherfucker.
She's a dime. Got a plan and a case, so I think that I'll be fine. I'm the man that they'll chase when they see me on the grind. It's nothing like I felt before. Cause it eats me up. But I love it so damn much for sure. Cause it eats me, it eats me up.
Alright, so
that's pretty much the video. Thank you guys for watching. Huge shout out to Griffin for doing that whole thing with me. Let me know what you guys think of this in the comments, and maybe I'll post the full thing here on YouTube soon. I'll see you on the next one. Peace out.
See ya. Oh, dude, I should have twerked.